Welcome to a random video of American Truck Simulator. Hope you can join me for the ride. I'm just going to do a bit of exploring around, pick up a contract here and there. And yeah, just sort of got the Wyoming and just trying to knock out some of the jobs to get that done. We're gonna have a quick look here at this viewpoint, and we get to have a look at the sites. Have a bit of a look at this. So this is my first one for the Wyoming DLC. I've got a heaps of other viewpoints, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Well, first things first, I need to get some fuel and get some sleep. So I'll see if I can find that. now I've got the trailer, I shall find a spot to rest for a bit. Yes, I want to buy. And now wait, where's that sleep trigger? That is somewhere, I'm sure of it. Which dealership do we want to go? Just whack one together real quick. Go with that. Gearbox, we'll prefer that. Old school paintwork. I'll just go something old school. I'm not sure what, but that color. One, we'll go that one. Don't worry about any of that. Don't worry about anything in there. We'll just confirm. Oh, There you have it. Done. Get out of there. We might have the sleep trigger back. Right, what time is it? 2 a.m. Now I have to build up air pressure. We're away. Now we're away. That's enough. There we go. Now I can get out of here and get this job delivered. I really need to fix this truck though. Set him out, engine malfunction. Can't have that. hopefully come across a service area. Fix these minor problems and be on our way. That station. Well, I really unlocked it, but no. Remove the grey section. Let's head out on the highway and get this truck moving. A long road ahead of me. He's fair hooking that truck. Can't go any faster than where I'm going. I'm capped at 65 miles due to taking on the world of trucks. Job list. They cap you at 65. Once that job is completed, I'm free to roam at whatever speed I like. Okay, we're nearly at our destination. Over here. Done. Excellent. 100 miles. So leave a chat if you want. Till next time. Thanks for watching.